She's all laid up in bed with a broken heart, while I'm drinking Jack all alone in my local bar. And we don't know how we got into this mad situation, only doing things out of frustration.
It's really helped with obviously the boys and the boss helping to me to settle in. So they've made that really comfortable for me. And well, I mean, have to have a game so quickly after you come, it's always good.
Mess is a God's test. Someone help us, cause we're doing our best. Trying to make it work, and man, these times are hard. But we're gonna stop by drinking old cheap bottles of wine. Sit talking up all night, saying things we haven't for a while, yeah. We're smiling, but we're close to tears. Even after all these years, we just now got the feeling that we're meeting for the first time.
I think it's good to make a good impression, gain the boys' respect that way, on and off the pitch. I think when you get around there, you just got to look for goal and I'm a weak foot, so I just thought just have a hit and hope for the best, and it's gone in. It was a great experience for me, obviously, to make my debut today, and better just top it off with a goal. I think all the boys delighted with the result, hoping to send it into the rest of the season.